Hello, welcome to Jungjung soup. It's about lunchtime right now. I'm gonna eat some bibimbap,
wow,
which is a Korean traditional food. Right? Let's get it.
Ta-da.
Yes. So I got some potato with some beef, meat, like cheddar beef and carrots, corn, some veggies, and some kind of like raw eggs right here, and then has some rice, just kind of hiding right there. And then there's a most important sauce. Korean foods are very healthy and really good. It was very easy to make. You just need like veggies, rice, and eggs, and beef. Or pork, doesn't matter. Very good. Boo!